You damn your own soul!
Brother. Requiescat in pace.
Brothers, sisters, the whole city rises against us, while Yusuf's murderer waits and watches from the arsenal, laughing. Fight with me! And show him what it means to cross the assassins.
Oh!
The next Sultan would be an easy kill? You have been a thorn in my side long enough, assassin. Your time has come, assassin!
Where is she?
Such fury!
Where is she?
If you think you are in a position to negotiate, kill me and be done with it. I am sorry it had to come to this. Two men who should be friends, quarreling over the keys to a library. We both strive for the same end, Ezio. Only our methods differ. Do you not see that? Peace, stability, a world where men live without fear. People desire the truth, yes. But even when they have it, they refuse to look. How do we fight this kind of ignorance?
Liberty can be messy, Ahmet. But it is priceless.
Of course. And when things fall apart, and the lights of civilization dim, Ezio Auditore can stand above the darkness and say proudly, I stayed true to my creed. I will open that library, and I will find the Grand Temple. And with the power that is hidden there, I will destroy the superstitions that keep men divided.
Not in this life, Ahmet.
Bring the seals to Galata Tower when you are ready. Do this, and Sofia will be spared. My brother's army will be here soon, Ezio. After that, everything changes.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. I had Ahmet tailed as soon as he returned. But I never expected to hear all this.
And what do you think?
He is a sincere man. But this Templar fantasy of his is dangerous. It flies in the face of reality. The world is a tapestry of many colors and patterns. A just leader would celebrate this, not seek to unravel it.
He fears the disorder that comes from difference.
That is why we make laws to live by. A kanun that applies to all in equal measure.
Shahzadem, stand back!
Hold, soldier! This man is not our enemy.
What a challenge it would be to have a son like you.
You are not dead yet, old friend. Ezio, spare my uncle if you can.
Would your father?
No.
God shelter you in the next.
There's always death.
The Templar!
I've never seen you before, but from where?
Thank you. good film.
The Pasha won't be forgiven if we lose him! Enough! Geber!
Die for that!
Your final storm is...
God, if you spare me, I will sacrifice two gods in time!
That should get out of hand.
Dead cannot defend themselves, eh? Wretched defiler! Oh.
I should go home. Oh, how dare you defy the departed?
I use only the finest silks and leathers. My craft will last a life.
My thanks. See you next time.
Farewell.
Please come back anytime.
Come and see what crime.
Skip, we find ourselves.
The dead in peace.
Montana.
Therefore, this act shall earn you eternal damnation.
Why is it speed?
What happened?
Todos, Sifias, Scalfari!
Is he familiar?
Thank you. Are being looked after.
If you need aid, you
can watch it.
You want it? I have it.
That's my
So familiar.
Attack! Fight longer!
Thank you.
I am well versed in the latest of...
I heard they would reopen the old mill soon. If so, this would mean we could bring most of the caravan's goods back here. I would not have to be away for so long then. Half of my work would be just down the street from my house. Do you think the new bay will keep things the way they are? These laws are an improvement compared to the former masters here. Considering how much better our prospects are, I hope God wills it to be soon.
I keep making the trip between the Horn and Üsküdar to find the right ingredients. I only want the best. Sometimes the Grand Bazaar is disappointing.
And going straight to the source is necessary. My clients appreciate my dedication,
I'm sure.
Diplomacy.
I use only the finest.
If you seek fair prices for quality, what will be announcing his decision to retire, to spend his autumn days in prayer and contemplation.
Corruption. Music blur also.
Steve, leave that poor soul alone.
Leave me be. I'm not good to anyone.
I'll send you off the place.
I'm kidding. Ever seen him before?
We're brothers, right?
I am sure God will punish you triply if you do not tell me.
Dead cannot defend themselves, eh? Wretched defiler.
Ah! Only a truly depraved soul would pillage the dead!
Fresh caught leeches. Who requires feeding?
Another time.
Karnımı doyuralım.
Pleasure, Kyrios. Return it.
You find such rare tools.
The latest breakthroughs in medicine, alchemy.
Ah.
walk the streets once more, knowing no fear. Never has our city been so plagued by the acts of so few. They are a gangrenous curse, slowly spreading.
I can perform most surgeries right now.
Big Sale, come and see!
Look at this copy of...
Fajir, your soul be damned!
Offer the reward to any who aid in the offensive versus the assassin. Of that curse and the city's gratitude. Unite, friends! The contentious division tracking our city pale when compared to the insanity of the assassin.
Leave that poor soul alone!
The steward commander offers a reward to any who aid. The evil propagated by my agents of hell is enough to make grown men tremble.
Thank you for employing my service.
I think I'm most appointed.
Thank you.
Excellency, healed!
Hey, Argent Archimedes!
Healing! Potion! Poison!
Remedies tried, tested, and true.
I will not be able to make it tomorrow.
I have nothing to do with it! destroyers in steel. What happened?
Karetsin! What folly is this? I have nothing to do with it!
Sets in.
Over here, guard, Amanda.
Oh yes, you seem quite pale and wan. All right, perhaps.
Strike! Amanda, my God! I want to die.
Stay out of my way. I don't want to die.
Oh,
escape in anger, knowing they are free. Let us work with the steward.
What is he doing? Perhaps later then.
Know your
bed. I've got to get out of here.
I'm not out of here.
Kill him.
I'm only visiting. I don't know what's going on. I am not involved. Please,
what
do
is this?
Double time.
I'm only visiting. I don't know what's going on.
I have nothing to do with it.
I am not involved. Please ignore me.
I have nothing to do with it.
I know that we have.
I am not involved. Please ignore me.
I'm not part of it.
Such violence. We have truly provoked God's wrath.
Know that if you require setting,
some power.
I have the most defensive rates.
Please don't let me leave. Please don't.
Hit him now.
Don't let him escape!
Mr. Mule,
get there!
I've got to get out of here!
Due to increasing demand for the heroic epic and excellence,
come, friends,
win the battle, hear the customers,
please, my
dear customers,
whatever I did to deserve this punishment, I'm sorry!
Silence. Another one. Dark day.
How can you even contemplate such abomination, unholy thieves?
How dare you defy the departed?
We have sold out of Holy Scripture.
You will not get far.
Defend themselves, eh? Wretched defiler.
May your twisted soul never find peace, heretic!
Another one? It isn't safe. It may no longer be safe anymore.
Him before.
better not be looking.
Rest in peace, whoever you were.
Katara, I should leave you now, fast!
Papi Greybeard wants to show off, eh?
Man.
That could be he. Best have a closer look.
Hold it, Ben!
I'm only visiting! I don't know what's going on!
Don't kill him!
Get out now!
God, if you spare me, I will sacrifice
expected.
Mm-hmm.
will ever be caught under threat.
That could be his. Best have I closer. Selamlar.
There's a lot of...
to see life returning to normal. Like a butterfly, sting like a scorpion. Oh. Hey!
Oh. Come on!
Ha! Oh, God!
Sir, it's Leclerc.
Come on! Well, well done! Never!
Here province and can cause no more trouble. Prince Philip the Mighty wishes all citizens of the serene city rest assured. Go away.
All right. You have avoided the topic.
The merchant Manuel Palaiologos
has nothing here for you.
So why did your parents not...
to withstand the advances of science.
Mm-hmm. Sometimes you need to teach foreigners rules. A little respect goes a long way.
Uh-huh.
Sometimes you need to...
Criminal vermin! Here!
He's getting away! Thank you.
continent.
You have left me!
If only Aunt Funda could see this!
True craft!
Thank you.